Hallelujah. The Lord just brought me to the scripture in Joel 3:16. And the Lord will roar from Zion and thunder from Jerusalem. The earth and the heavens will tremble, but the Lord will be a refuge for his people, a stronghold for the people of Israel. The Lord says, I'm roaring tonight, and where the enemy has tried to retaliate and bring backlash to my people, I am roaring over you tonight. I am making safe paths for my people. I am opening doors for my people in this hour, says the Lord, and I will roar over the governmental systems of this nation. And I will roar, says the Lord, even though the enemy is trying to stand up and to make his name great. The Lord says, I will roar, and you shall not see that lion again. For surely, says the Lord, he has no place in you, for he has no place in me, says the Lord. I will roar, and I will make refuge for my people. I will make a place for you to stand. I will make a place for you, says the Lord, where your authority will be known wide and far, says the Lord, in every province and in every nation. I am roaring this night, says the Lord, and I'm bringing back to you what the enemy has stolen, says the Lord. For surely the Lion of Judah is roaring over your circumstances tonight, and it's roaring over the nation of